Guys, I'm back. I don't know. I'm still too high. Hopefully it doesn't fall out. I had to charge my battery because of course it died. Sorry, I'm trying to keep you guys. You guys can see me go. I keep falling down. Sorry, you guys. Let me see if I put this behind here. I'm just dropping stuff. Hold on one second. Let's see. No, it's not working. Oh no. Hold on. I'll be right back. Okay, you guys, I'm back. So this is my second video. So definitely go check out the first video because I was recording and it cut off. So showing you guys some items. Kind of did a test review on the candy corn, so definitely check the first video. Okay, so this is the second video. This is part two. So if you guys are wondering what's that noise, it's this chair that I'm sitting on. It's a wood chair, so it kind of makes noise when I'm kind of moving. Yeah. Anyway, so I don't know, I got something on my nose. What is going on? Excuse me. So I'm going into the food items. That's what I'm showing you guys first. So I got this hash brown patties, and these are TJ Farms Select, and these have 6 hash browns, and I have to hurry up and put them in the freezer, so 6 of them. I don't know if you guys know, but if you guys are new to my channel, if I have any new subscribers, I'm actually a caregiver, so I was looking in the freezer, and I seen some hash browns, and I have a client of mine. Well, not anymore. He passed away maybe 2 months ago. Probably more than that. Probably 3 months. 2 or 3 months. Yeah. And he said make them hash browns and sunny side eggs with sausage. Well, he used to put the sunny side eggs. I kind of have, well, not kind of have, but I like my eggs to be just a little runny. So what he used to have me do, and so he used to have me brown the hash browns, put the egg on top of the hash brown. So, you know, when he goes and, you know, gets a piece, he gets the egg and the hash browns. I know I like my egg scrambled sometimes. I didn't like the sunny side when I was younger. But now, since I'm getting a little bit older, I'm starting to like it like that. So he used to make me do it, and I miss him dearly. He was a really cool client of mine. And he told me that he had 4 or 6 months to live. No one knew. None of his family members knew. Because I didn't really see him like that. Sorry, you guys. My nose is just itching. The allergies are kicking in. And I was with him 3 months. And long story short, I find out from one of the caseworkers, nobody notified me or anything, and they said he had passed. So I miss him very, very much. He was a very easy client of mine, but had really trouble breathing and stuff. So so anyway, let's get right into this. But yeah, that's what I like to make my hash browns with, my sunny side eggs. Is very good, very different, something that, you know, if you like sunny side eggs and hash browns, you would definitely like that. Okay, anyway, so the next food item are these. I just had to get an extra one, and these go pretty fast at Dollar Tree as well. I mean, you have to get them and just pop them in your freezer till you use them. And they're just a Texas toast, and they come in 6, and you really can smell the garlic. I love anything with garlic, especially garlic bread with spaghetti, lasagna, you guys get it. So it comes in 6 with 6 pieces of bread. So yeah, pretty good deal for some garlic bread, because garlic bread is getting pricey now. So I picked these up because I've been craving banana pudding. I don't know why, I've just been craving banana pudding, sweet potato, which my mother-in-law is gonna teach me how to make. She makes amazing sweet potato. I got her cooking from her. She does more of the soul food cooking, you know, the greens, the lasagna, but that's not really soul food, but and devil eggs, all of that, you know, dressing. She has taught me how to cook. I used to live right next door to her. That's how I met my fiance, and I will always go next door, you know, chit chat, talk with her, and she'll be cooking, and she just will show me how to cook. And I pretty much got all her recipes from her. And my stepmother has taught me how to cook too as well. But more on the soul food, my mother-in-law has taught me. So anyway, so I got the vanilla wafers. And these are bite-size. So I want to make some. Oh, and I got a recipe on here, actually. How to make banana pudding. So yeah, definitely going to make that. So that's the last food items that I got. So going into home goodies. I got these scrub buddies for tough cleaning jobs. These are multi-purpose scrubs. Got these before. They come in two. And I actually like these. And I just need to buy some more. Because I was just using a washcloth to wash my dishes. Because I let my dishes soak. You know, fill it up. Put some soap. Let it soak. So I just decided to get these. After, you know, a month and stuff. It's better off just to get some new ones. You know, just to be, you know, sanitized and stuff. This picture frame. Been hunting for so long. I just love this picture frame. I absolutely love it. And I was hunting somebody hauled this. Her name is Pretty and Flaw. She has amazing videos. She hauls and she does reviews. So definitely go check out her channel. I don't know how to link someone's channel. So I'm going to try to see if I can. But she goes by Pretty and Flaw. And I think she hauled this, and I was on a hunt for it, and I definitely was so excited when I seen it. It was like way in the back. So this is a 5x7, which I'm actually going to put my brother and his wife picture in here, just because I have to have a picture of my brother, because I miss him very much, and I need a picture of him around. I actually have a picture of me and him when we were little. I will show you guys this picture, but we're still in investigation and stuff. We still haven't found who did it, and so just for privacy, I don't want to put his picture out yet. And I don't think I will. Maybe until I know who did it, you know. If you are new to my channel or haven't seen my video, just talking about, you know, not really what happened. Well, I kind of talk about that too, but if you want to go see that, go to my videos and then you will see it, and then you know what I'm talking about. But anyway, I was really excited to see this, and I can't wait to put their picture in here. This was like the perfect time. You know, to put a picture of my brother and his wife. So, that will be going in there. And the last thing, I actually put a pumpkin on my door. Just so I could, you know, I'm starting to feel the fall. And, you know, it's kind of like cozy. And, you know, the leaves are falling. And, you know, it's not October yet, but you just feel that cool breeze. And you know, all the pumpkins are out and stuff. Well, I have these pumpkins, which I put one in my house, and I'm putting one on my door. And maybe I'll show you guys my door decoration. It's not gonna be too much, but just I already put my pumpkin out there, and I needed something extra to go on there. So I got these window decorations where they're not gonna go on my window, but they are gonna go on my door. And I don't think they're going to stick, but I just probably put some clear tape on it. So these will gonna go on my door, and I got I think it's gonna look really, really cute. You got some orange, some green, some red, some like a brownish color. So I thought these were really cute to put on my door. I wasn't sure what else to put. I wanted to put a sign. They did have a sign that has pumpkins, and it says "Fall in Love." But I was like, I don't know. So when I seen these, I'm like, oh, these will go perfect for my door. So yeah. Oh wow, I just kind of ripped it. So these have, I could count how many it has. 4, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, like 13 leaves. So yeah, 4, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Yeah, 13 pretty leaves that's gonna go on my door. So yeah, that's pretty much it for my adoption. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. This one was a little bit longer, but check out the part one and then go into part two, which is this video. So yeah, I still haven't reached 100 subscribers. Until I reach 100 subscribers is when I'm going to do my giveaway. I'm not doing my giveaway until I reach 100 subscribers. I'm at 96. So if you guys want to share my video with anyone, but like I said, until I reach 100 subscribers, I'm going to do my giveaway. I'm not quite sure what I want to do, just because I haven't had a lot of views on my videos, and I don't know why, but you know, it's okay. You know, I'm still going to put my videos out there for my old subscribers that has been sticking with me since day one. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy you guys weekend. If you haven't subscribed, go ahead and subscribe to my channel. I post videos not every day, but when I can, or you know, when I think I have some really cool items, or if they're Dollar Tree hauls or dumpster dives, I definitely put out my videos out there. But I'm not gonna talk a lot, so I will see you guys on my next video. And yeah, bye you guys.